Alicia Ng. I'm a chemical engineering major. I'm a senior. In this course, first we learned about surfactants and colloids and polymers. Then we had a lab session every week to come up with a formula for dishwashing detergent. We used the design of experiments to try to improve our formula every week.
For today, they had a test that the product itself had to be transparent. The product had to foam well. They did a test where they smeared the inside of a vial with grease, and it had to remove the grease from the inside of that vial. The other test that they had, which we did yesterday, is I smelled all of their products. They were told their dish detergent had to smell like grapes, and they all did.
It's really applicable in real life, so I think that was cool because I can like learn about all the stuff that goes into the everyday stuff that we use, and I know what they're there for.
They will use the same methods, the same scientific principles, if they're formulating a detergent as if they were formulating a paint or a pesticide spray, for example. So it's the sort of engineering methodology that's applied to very different industries. Now these students hopefully will be a step ahead in terms of knowing what they need to know to hit the ground running in those kinds of jobs.